Before the day begins, salon owner Lori scratches the surface on brawling bridal parties.
There seems to be something about this department that can cause the claws to come out. So if you get any cat fights on the catwalk today, you need to make sure your bride is not hanging back like a sweet little kitten. Otherwise, her vision is going to be torn to shreds.
With Lori's words fresh in her mind, consultant Beth heads straight into the lion's den.
So who's my bride?
Me. I'm Cassie Benford. I'm 24, and I'm from Chattanooga, Tennessee. I'm marrying TJ Moore. We've known each other for 5 years. We met at work. I've never been really in a rush to get married, but he is the sweetest, kindest person I know.
And who do we have with us today?
My mother, Shark. My bride's man, Justin. My bridesmaids, Jackie, Emily, both of my best friends, Hannah, and Danielle.
I went to high school with everyone, except Danielle and I worked together.
Tell me a little bit about what we're looking for.
Long and purple.
It's a fall-themed wedding. It's at a rustic barn venue, but it's really fancy on the inside.
I want them all to have the same dress, and they all have to agree.
Do you think that's going to be a hard task?
Oh, God, good luck.
Really?
Yeah.
These two.
What's happening there?
3 years ago, I introduced Hannah and Danielle, and they hated each other from the start. So I've pretty much kept Hannah and Danielle separated until now.
We hung out for a little bit, didn't really say a whole lot, and I think you told me later that day.
You tweeted that she was a with no personality.
She was. I might be a but I have a lot of personality.
I will show you personality.
I just want them to get along. Help. This is not the first time that people have insulted each other on Twitter, but this is the first time that I have felt like it's a boxing ring in the middle of my appointment. Let's do it. Yay. Let's go. Yay.
Maybe shopping will make them happy.
Hannah, please tell me you don't like it.
I don't. I can't deal with that around my neck.
That's because you don't have any boobs.
No, it's because I can't deal with that around my neck.
That was so mean.
So what are your feelings about everything that's going on right now?
Ever since they met, the only time they've really ever had contact is maybe when we go out for my birthday and they separate. They never had a reason to get together and hash it out.
But you should be the reason.
The fact that it's both of my best friends, I think they both kind of are a little territorial of me. I'm like, I'm getting married and I need you guys to not at least murder each other until after.
Okay.
Do it after.
Okay. But... Well, let's go ahead and start looking for some dresses. Okay, what do we think of this one?
That one's really cute.
Yeah, good. And did you already have your wedding dress?
My wedding dress is long, and it has ruffles in the front. It's a nice balance of elegance and fun.
So let's go check on them and see if they've killed one another yet.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, Hannah wants to try this on, so let's do it.
I hate that.
I hate that.
I hate you.
Just go over here and look.
These two don't need to be best friends, but they need to be civilized, at least until the end of the wedding. Or this bride, she's gonna defriend them both.
Consultant Beth calls on Lori to referee this epic feud.
Lori, there may be a cat fight on your catwalk.
Oh, no. To get the focus back on the bride, we're putting the girls in dresses that she picked out.
Cute. Hannah is wearing a long chiffon dress with halter top and cinched waist.
Picture that in your purple. How much fun that'll look.
Emily is wearing a short organza dress and pickups at the skirt. Danielle is wearing a long taffeta ball gown with V-neck and flowered waist. No.
I feel like a movie star in mine.
I really like yours. It looks like you're really comfortable.
I am. I mean, it's also big, so.
It's not a zero. She's a size zero and wants everybody to know that. Hannah's just snooty.
What do you guys think about Hannah's dress?
So I like Hannah's dress the best. But you didn't pick that out, right?
What if I did?
Then I'm gonna be really surprised.
I feel really hot in the middle.
I'm terrified right now. Why don't you like being in the middle?
Because I'm afraid I'm gonna be caught in this cat fight.
I understand y'all had some animosity out front. So a tweet was sent. And what did the tweet say?
I called Danielle a with no personality, which I will own up to because I totally felt that way.
I just didn't feel like it was fair. I didn't feel like she had enough time with me to be able to
judge
me. I had
plenty of time with you.
I don't think so. Hug and makeup and just do what we came here for and look at dresses.
I think you take my joking as negativity. Like, that's my personality. That's how I joke around.
I feel like they've both really misunderstood each other. I feel like they've both gotten a bad rap in this.
If everyone would stop bringing it up, it wouldn't be an issue. Why are we still dragging up little spats?
Because y'all are still arguing about it.
I'm really sick of talking about this. She calls everybody. Why should it bother her? She's joking.
She needs to go, like, to a therapist, or, like, Hannah needs to just talk to somebody and figure her stuff out.
I think if they would both apologize, we could just move on and never speak about it again.
Just apologize!
And apologize! Come on, honey, you're big enough to.
But no, I'm not. I don't need to be forced into an apology. I have a right to say whatever I feel.
This bride is caught in the middle between her two best friends. And it's really unfair that they're putting her in this position.
I mean, obviously I would love for them to be friends, but I can't force it on them.
Do you feel like this is taking away from your planning of the wedding and from today?
I'm not really focused on these dresses. I am worried about Danielle and Hannah. The fact that it's both of my best friends, I can't pick between the two of them.
Mom, what do you think?
Maybe if we both apologize mm-hmm. and agree that first impressions was not the best. Mm-hmm.
I don't feel like I did anything wrong. I feel like Hannah's jealous of me. Like, I'm coming in between her and Cassie's friendship. It's a lot deeper problems than just a tweet.
If I had reason to. She hasn't given me a reason. She's never shown any difference.
I don't know. I guess me and Cassie have been really good friends since our freshman year of high school. And then she met Danielle and forgot about me.
These two girls are this close to letting their animosity towards each other ruin their friendship with Cassie. Are you disappointed?
Yeah.
I think they're a lot alike in some ways. I mean, really, I think they could be awesome friends.
She wants for y'all to get along, and there comes a point in time where you have to move past and know that you're doing this because you love Cassie.
I don't feel like at first I did anything wrong. I mean, since then, I've partaken in being rude and being mean.
So that was wrong.
Yeah. I'm sorry for being rude and keeping this hostility going.
Cassie doesn't let a lot of stuff bother her, but I know she's not happy, and that really bothers me. Okay, for Cassie, we're capable of just, like, put our differences aside. I'm sorry for what I said.
I accept your apology.
I accept your apology.
Now can you hug it out?
Hug it out.
Come here. Yay!
I think they're both genuinely taking steps to, you know, at least fix it, maybe have a friendship.
Now that that's out of the way, let's work on dresses.
Yeah.
Anything you don't like about Hannah's dress?
I think the bottom would be too clingy for everyone else.
Well, let's go see some more dresses.
That was intense.
I feel like I've been in a battle somewhere. My mascara's running. We got to keep the focus on the bride. She wanted elegant and fun. So Beth and I are pulling dresses that fit the bill.
Hannah is wearing a long chiffon gown with a ruched bodice. Emily is wearing a dupioni silk gown. I like that one.
I love that.
Danielle is wearing a long chiffon gown with a sweetheart pleated bust and a flower detail.
I love the flower. I have this ruffle flower on my dress, so I love that. And I like the flowy. It looks really awesome. That dress is so classy, and it'll look good on everybody.
Hannah, do you like Danielle's dress?
I do. I really like Danielle's dress.
If she likes it, then that's the dress we're gonna wear, and it's her wedding.
So you're saying what to this dress?
Yes. Yay! Once the girls hashed it out and we moved on, it was a lot better. There should be no problems.
If she really wants to try to make an effort to be friends, then I'm open to that.
Everything will be fine on the wedding day because we both love Cassie.
With her maids on the mend, Bride Cassie's wedding day is back in focus. And downstairs in fittings, a concerned bride waits to see if the dress she so carefully selected.
I wanted the one shoulder because Candace really wanted to cover her breast cancer scars.
Is a success with her maid of honor.
Okay, turn around.
Beautiful.
Makes me feel like a woman and beautiful and, you know, you forget about what's underneath the dress because of how it makes you feel about yourself.
Gosh, y'all look gorgeous.
When I see the bridesmaids for the first time, I was really relieved and I was really happy.